Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to insert a horizontal line in Google Docs. I show you guys how to do that. You just need to select the insert tab over here and select horizontal line, and that's all you have to do it guys. So that's it for today's video guys. Give me a like and subscribe. Thank you.